cabin is well finished, but it lacks some of the design magic of the more expensive Range Rover and Range Rover Sport. The Discovery uses conventional instruments rather than digital ones. For example, many functions have migrated into the 10.2-inch touchscreen of the InControl Touch Pro infotainment system. Although ergonomics don't seem to have been particularly well considered, and few hard buttons survived the cull. We also experienced some problems with the InControl unit during testing, with the system on our car rebooting itself several times. Although we didn't test this particular Discovery's off-road credentials, we know from previous experience that the model's talents in that realm are considerable, with the range topping house luxury fitted with the two-speed transfer case as standard. There are 11.1 inches of ground clearance, and Land Rover claims the Disco can wade through 35.4 inch deep streams. Beware if it's a full 3 feet deep, though. While other automakers are happy to dilute the utility to maximize the sport in their SUVs, Land Rover is still determined to ensure its vehicles can cut it in the wilderness. The diesel engine's low-down urge and gentler throttle response make it particularly well-suited to such uses. But it's on road that the TD6 makes the strongest case for itself, and not just in terms of boosted economy. We recorded 22 mpg overall, just 1 mpg shy of the EPA combined rating, and in our 75 miles per hour highway fuel economy run, the Disco returned 28 mpg, which is 2 mpg better than the EPA highway figure. The engine suits the car's laid-back character almost perfectly and, if you can afford it, more than justifies the relatively modest upcharge.